whole bunch of young people from St. Paul's just came in to vote. And it seems like overwhelmingly I saw blue ballots being taken by a lot of people. Well, I'm glad that so many people are out today. Hopefully whoever they select will dethrone the current bad guy in charge, be a lesser bad person. And I was glad to see so many cameras, that it's a very open process in which press attention to this. And we'll see what happens.